I was doing something with somebody from someplace, Pitchfork or something, about the style of, you know, why did people, how did they dress? And I said, well, everyone was going to thrift shops, and the stuff that they were buying in thrift shops was old 60s stuff, because it was only a decade earlier. So when you go into a thrift shop, you would find all 60s shiny suits, or, you know, mod 60s clothes for girls and things like that. And a lot of stuff was distressed or old or ripped or funky. And that added to, of course, nobody having money. And that added a lot to the style in New York. It wasn't like England with Vivian Westwood and Malcolm McLaren, you know, having their own shop and dressing, you know, the new groups that they were, you know, working with. And, you know, that wasn't what it was like in New York. You know, everybody fended for themselves.
What was it like working with Jane back in the day?
Jane was fantastic. Jane was maybe one, I mean, I had seen Jane perform probably in 73 or 72 the first time. And immediately, you know, after the first, second, third time, you know, became friends with Jane. And, you know, my brother's band, which I eventually joined when I was old enough, they would play together all the time. So it was really good. And we had a PA system, which was hard to come by. So that's how we got to play a lot of shows with Jane.